The purpose of taping valve threads is to ensure a gas-tight seal between the cylinder and the valve. Bad taping may lead to a gas leak, thread damage, and particle contamination. Before performing taping, personnel should wear latex gloves. Tape application is only required for tapered threads. It is not applicable to straight or parallel threads, which use a gasket to create a seal. A clean environment is recommended to do taping to prevent particle contamination. Prepare scissors before taping. Select the correct seal tape according to gas properties. Special tape is required for oxidizing gases. Check if the tape is clean before use. If the tape is not aligned, cut it with clean scissors. Start wrapping beyond the small end of the taper and wind the tape clockwise. Wrap 2-4 turns around the small end. Overlap during wrapping to give an even double thickness all the way up the valve stem. Slightly stretch the tape during wrapping to aid adherence of the tape to the thread form and to avoid bulging. Finish wrapping with 1-4 turn around the large end and cut the tape. Carefully push the tape into the thread profile. Do not touch the tape with bare hands. Do not cover the end thread by tape. Do not expose more than one turn of thread at the small end. To summarize, in this video we have learned that you should wrap in a clockwise direction from the small end, wrap 2-4 turns at the small end, ensure overlapping during wrapping, do not stretch the tape excessively during wrapping.